mountain goats. They are some of the most remarkable creatures in the animal kingdom. With their incredible ability to navigate steep terrain, they seem almost indestructible. They are found in mountain ranges throughout North America, Europe, and Asia in insanely high altitude exceeding elevations of 13,000 feet. These environments can have harsh winters with heavy snowfall and strong winds, and relatively cool summer with temperatures that can drop below freezing at night. Despite these challenges, mountain goats are well adapted to survive in these environments. But what is it about their biology that allows them to thrive in these challenging environments? First, let's take a look at their hooves. Splitting into two toes, mountain goats have specially adapted hooves, providing them with incredible traction on rocky terrain. Their hooves have a hard outer layer that helps them grip onto small ledges and cracks in the rock. And underneath that layer, they have a soft rubbery pad that allows them to conform to the shape of the rocks, giving them even more stability. But it's not just their hooves that makes the mountain goats so resilient. The mountain goats get some of their agility from their powerful muscular bodies. The mountain goat's body is stronger in the forequarters, particularly in their shoulder muscles, making them powerful yet nimble and capable of jumping nearly 12 feet high in a single stride. With a body built for climbing, the mountain goat is a particularly speedy animal when navigating rocky, uneven vertical terrain. A mountain goat can climb more than 1,500 vertical feet in 20 minutes. That's higher than the Empire State Building. And they do it without stairs. This ability to climb rugged mountain terrain so quickly gives the mountain goats their well-earned reputation and their name. Even though mountain goats look chunky, they do have slim bodies. The slimness makes it easier to slip between crevices and balance on narrow ledges on the mountains. They also have two stubby declaws on the back of their legs that they can use for gripping and slowing if they slide down a slope. Not only do the hooves provide mountain goat with fantastic climbing ability, but their keen eyesight can spot the best climbing routes and also see movement up to a mile away. But that's not all. Mountain goats also have a remarkable sense of balance. Their inner ear are specially adapted to help them maintain the equilibrium on uneven terrain. And their necks are incredibly flexible, allowing them to look in any direction without losing their balance. All of these adaptations come together to make mountain goats one of the most sure-footed animals on the planet. They are able to navigate some of the most terraceous landscape with ease, and they do it while looking incredibly stylish with their shaggy coats and impressive horns. It is a fantastic experience to watch a mountain goat scale up the side of a mountain. It seems like these goats are tethered to something or magically defying gravity. One may wonder, how do these goats not tumble off the side of a mountain? While mountain goats have the physical ability to tackle the highest mountains, sometimes they do fall. It is not common, and most mountain goats do survive the tumble, depending on the distance they fall, of course. The most common reason why mountain goats slip and fall is due to fighting amongst each other. During mating season, males will fight each other over females, causing the stronger males to knock over the weaker ones off the ledge. Very young kids might also slip and fall due to their climbing inexperience. While mountain goats are fast, nimble climbers, they are not necessarily as quick on flat lands. This is because their bodies, with their highly developed forequarters and comparably less muscular hind legs, are simply designed for vertical travel rather than horizontal. They're strong, steadfast climbers and accurate, agile jumpers, but that does not translate to high-speed running on the flat. Now, when speaking about the environment mountain goats live in, how do they survive in such harsh environments? One of the secrets to their success is the ability to live off a wide variety of plants. Mountain goats are able to graze on grasses and other vegetations that other animals cannot reach, allowing them to thrive in areas where few other animals can survive. Their digestive systems are also specially adapted to process tough, fibrous plant material. They have multiple stomach chambers that allows them to break down their food slowly, extracting every last bit of nutrition from the tough plants they consume. But perhaps the most impressive aspect of a mountain goat biology is their incredible resilience to the cold. Mountain goats are able to survive in some of the coldest environments on Earth. Thanks to their thick, shaggy coats, their fur is made up of two layers: a coarse outer layer that repels water and snow, and a soft, insulating underlayer that keeps them warm even in the coldest temperature. And it's not just their fur that keeps them warm. Mountain goats also have a special circulatory system that allows them to maintain heat in the extremities, even in freezing temperatures. Their blood vessels are tightly packed together, which helps them conserve heat and prevent frostbite. Some people might wonder, why do mountain goats climb mountains in the first place? Firstly, mountain goats climb high to escape from predators. The ledges that mountain goats can scale are more difficult for many predators. Second, mountain goats go up high in search of food. Usually, they do not need to climb to extreme elevations to find things to eat. However, in harsher situations, mountain goats will need to climb higher to find sustenance. They also seem to enjoy exploring terrains. So the next time you see a mountain goat scaling a rocky cliff, remember that it's not just their impressive horns that make them so unique. It's their indestructible biology that allows them to thrive in one of the most challenging environments on Earth. Hope you found this video useful. Many more amazing animals videos on this channel. Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned.